And I thought I'd play a couple of hop jigs, because the hop jigs were the first dance melodies that we know of that people danced to in Ireland. And they were the forerunners to the double jigs, slip jigs, and double jigs, slip jigs, and single jigs. So these are two hop jigs. The first one is called Coleman's Hop. It's named after Michael Coleman, who recorded it on the 78. And the second one is Toss Your Hair and Curl It, which is a name I got from Seamus Ennis. Seamus Ennis was a bit of a rogue, you know, and had a great sense of humour. And there was some bald people in the front of the audience one night where he was playing in O'Donoghue's, or in Statues, I should say, in Dublin. So whether he made up the name or not, I don't know, but it was his way of trying to embarrass these guys, like, you know, toss your hair and curl it.
Thank you.